So here we came as part of Fireworks in order to do field trials in a wind turbine. And the experiments were characterized by huge success. So now we are in position to fly drones autonomously around the wind turbines and perform aerial infrastructure inspection.
Why can't the pilot do this?
There are many constraints. First of all, the pilot needs to have always a visual link to the UAV, which is not the case, because if you go around, you cannot see it anymore. And also the pilots get tired very easily. So if somebody was about to do this inspection, very soon he will get very tired. So with these autonomous robots, we can perform aerial inspection very fast, very accurate, and very safe for the humans. The blocking factor for us to come here and do field trials was the localization issue, the fundamental question, where am I? But today, with the technology that our group developed, we can get localization of the robots in an extremely nice manner, and we can have an accuracy of a few centimeters. And this is the factor that enables us to go out from the lab in the field. So this is quite an outstanding, let's say, step in the robotics area.